انا فوق مع عزام انا يا عمي عزام انا يا عمي انا لا لا يا بوسان عزام انا يا عمي.
Burnt items such as deep freezers, soft drinks, household property, cracked walls, and the roof of the building were still visible, with smoke still billowing out from the burnt items. According to eyewitnesses, the inferno started at about 11:30 p.m. on Tuesday when the eldest son of the landlord of the building, Idemija Obanyi, who inherited the property after the death of his father, threatened to set the house ablaze over non-remittance of rent to him by the tenants.